China unveils J-20S and J-35A stealth fighters to rival US F-22 and F-35, the Chinese Air Force introduced two new stealth combat aircraft at the China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, aiming to rival the US F-22 and F-35 jets. The J-20S and J-35A, designed for radar evasion, were showcased at the airshow in Zhuhai, China. The J-20S, a twin-seat variant of China's J-20 stealth fighter, is the world's first of its kind, developed by the Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVIC. It can operate in tandem with drones, enhancing its combat and surveillance capabilities. The J-20S is expected to guide drones during strikes and serve as an early warning system, increasing detection and combat range, according to military experts. The J-35A, another new model, shares design features with the US F-35A. It is part of the J-35 family, which includes variants for both air and naval forces. The J-35A is engineered for enhanced stealth and intelligence capabilities, and it is expected to complement the J-20 in maintaining air superiority, with the J-35A focusing on ground and maritime targets. China's rapid development in advanced fighter jets, with the J-35A being revealed just a year after its initial spotting, reflects the growing strength of its military aerospace industry. The country now operates two radar-evading fighter jet types, positioning itself as the second nation after the U.S. to do so. U.S. officials, such as Senators Roger Wicker and Eric Schmitt, have warned that China's expanding air capabilities could significantly shift global power dynamics, stressing the need for a major overhaul of the U.S. Air Force to maintain aerial superiority.